Yo, it's MadMax. Welcome to episode 44 of my Kirby's Return to DreamLand Deluxe gameplay. In this episode, I'll be getting on to World 4. Four of Magolor's Epilogue. Oh, well, yeah. Let's get right into it. On 4-1. Let's go. Okay, this is the icy world. The last one was more water. This is ice. Okay, got it. How should I kill this one? Surge on these folks. Alright, 11 combo, not bad. Hold up. Sorry, I killed this fucker. Sir, that fucker. Ah. Maybe I could have saved myself with the... No, I didn't upgrade it yet, so I couldn't have... Couldn't move this thing. Yeah. I couldn't have saved myself on that 3-1 level. Or 3-3 it was. Anyway. Ooh, one of these fuckers. Remember these fuckers. In the last level of main mode. You're going against Landia's shit. I mean, not Landia's shit. Magolor's shit. Get the comp and then he just dies in one hit. Okay. Well, I can float really high now. Okay. Shouldn't be falling down any pits anymore. Key. Alright. Okay, simple platforming here. Light work. Hey, hold up. I ain't done with you. Shit, I could've got more off of that shit. Hold up. Shit. Fall. Oh, fuck. Careful. Oh, the key is okay. You need to get a key again. Fireball upwards. Wait, hold up. Maybe I can melt those ice blocks in that area in World 3. I didn't know I can shoot fire. Oh, fuck. Ah, damn, I could have done it. Wait, hold up. How did I do that? That wasn't this. It was upwards. B. Yeah, those are fireballs. Oh. I'm gonna go back to that World 3 area. And melt those ice blocks now that I have the fire. I didn't think I had a fire spell. Oh, right, the black will move. Bitches. Woo! That That was a hell of a combo that was worth. I got another bottle to restore my magic. So I lost nothing and gained everything from doing that. Don't get hit by the spikes. Be careful. Alright, go. Alright, battle time. Better at these stages, getting platinum like every time now. Let's go. Mastering those combos, let's get it. Alright then. Wait, hold up. There must be an ordeal stage to do through here. Oh no, it's just the altar. Main altar. And this leads back to World 1. Okay, okay, yeah. Nah. Good on that shit. I can float really high now. Oh, ordeal stage. Alright, let's go. Magolor cannon. Alright, alright. Supply me with the magic I need. This is all I'm gonna have to do. All I have to do is just press X to shoot lasers. Oh, but yeah, you gotta hurry up to not get crushed. That's the challenge of it, I think. What's happening here? Oh, fuck. Gotta hurry up. That was an easy one. Got a lot of magic points for that. Let's go. Alright, on to 4-2. Keep that same energy as that last stage. Actually, you know the drill. It was raining. Get fucked. What? Wait, hold on. Having two bombs. Wait, hold up. No, you had it. There you go. Ah, shit. Okay, not bad. 60. Xbox 360. I did when I was a kid at a friend's house. Xbox 360 games were cool back in the day. Oh, wait. Yeah. That shit would fall. What the fuck was... Bruh, I had no way of anticipating that. What the fuck? That completely threw me off guard. What the fuck was that? Wait, what? That sure was some shit. Don't die this time. Oh my god. Go in. Quickly. Platinum, alright, awesome. Okay, good. I'm getting way better at these stages. I'm platinum every time. This is more like it. Again, it comes from just experience plus having a lot more magic powers to work with. The audio kind of cut out for a second there. That scared me. Well, not any Ardea stages I'm missing. No, no, you already checked over there. You're fine. Oh, there's one over here, though. Black hole, we gotta upgrade black hole. Nope, no, you idiot. Oh my fucking. Really, I just wasted my fucking. Wasted my laser cannon. Okay, whatever. Oh, good. I get my magic energy back anyway. Ah, do it. Alright. Fuck. Oh, I thought I was gonna get crushed anyway. I was like, what the hell? Where am I supposed to go? No, 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 you idiot. No. I used the wrong move. I'm dead. Damn it. Idiot. I accidentally shot the laser at the water. So I died because I didn't have any more energy to use the black hole move. So I accidentally clicked regular X and shot the laser. Oh my god. I'm taking that. That was so dumb. Not do that again. Alright. Charge. Alright, remember. Oh! X. Not X. Okay, there you go. You're not getting crushed this time. I gotta have another bottle so I'm not dead. At least 2,000 if I had got that other part, but whatever. Alright, 4-3. Let's get it. Are coming in a little after I do something. It's kind of. Can't phase through that. audio is a bit desynced. I'm a little annoyed. That's what it is. Ooh, okay, there's Mundo. Very reoccurring mini boss in the main mode. Let's keep the third one. This dude, good for combo. Stage. I got an edge. I can't the edge. I'm sorry the audio is kind of desynced, I don't know why, it's weird. Gold, alright, bet. Not platinum like the others, but gold is all I need. I need at least gold medals. So I'm good. Platinum is awesome, but as long as you get at least gold, you're good. Stage after this one, I'm sure. Wait, hold up. First, there's an ordeal stage to do. Oh, I can float really high. Trickery. Oh, you gotta upgrade trickery a lot. Nope. Bruh, oh my god, I keep accidentally using the fucking laser. Stop. Oh god, you have a lot of upgrades to do on this one. God damn. You need to earn more orbs. Fine, let's go into the stage first before I waste more orbs on upgrading it. Let's go into the regular stage first before I bother more with that. What's up here? Nothing. Okay, let's just get right into it. Oh, something. Okay, thank you for the three orbs. Alright, let's get right into 4-4. Oh, it's an escape sequence level. Escaping a little too fast there, Max. Okay, let's slow it down. Bruh. Oh my god. I didn't think there'd be a pressure right off the bat. Okay, wait. Be a little patient. I know you gotta kinda rush, but don't rush too much. Factory in World 6 of main mode. They suffer here too. How sad. Fuck. I missed that. Don't give me. Forty combo. Ah, fuck. Holy shit. Okay, I'm good. Fuck you. Ah. Shit. I didn't get the combo that way. Than others. Oh, hold up, use it. Use. Alright, let's go. Ooh, 47 combo. How come that's the most I ever get? I never get a 50 combo. Ooh, Lubier. He's in a puny version for himself. Combo the Korra with the laser. Alright, alright. Alright. Oh my god. Platinum. Alright, awesome. Let's go. Yeah, I gave it my all on that one.
Oh boy. Here, I better get that platinum.
Which I do. Alright. Should I do the ordeal stage now? I'll just do the boss, and I'll do the ordeal stage for the next video, because I don't want to make this video too long. 30 minutes in, let's do the boss. Okay, but I gotta get some upgrades regardless. Alright, let's have a good bomb. Alright, I got maximum bomb power. I need to upgrade this. Anyway. Alright. Alright, let's get right into it. Ooh, this is the Grand Doomer? This is the Grand Doomer area. Fighting the fucking Grand Doomer. But is he the same? Wait, no, these fuckers look different. There's multiple of them. Oh shit. Dark Doomers. That's what they are, basically. Oh, Rampaging Doomers, the game calls them. Well, I'm gonna call them Dark Doomers. That makes more sense to me. It's hard to do the search twice, but this joystick of mine is kind of fucked. It hurts to use it. I need to put a soft pad on this joystick after it broke from playing Mario Kart. Yeah, do the search. Dark Doomers. They don't fuck around. Shit. You know, let's not even try hard to like combo them and shit. Let's just be more careful. Not getting that gold medal anyway on this attempt. I'd have to be at post game. Now you have all the powers. Like the other bosses. Thank you.
That's it. I'm firing my laser golden bitches.
Shit. Watch out. 62 combo, let's go. Come on, finish him. You got this. The gem. Taco gem. Oh, fuck. Gold! What?! Holy fuck, I am pleasantly surprised. I actually got a gold medal on that boss battle. Well, thank God. That means I never have to do that one again, that boss battle again. Huh, neat. Five torches are lit with the green fire. The final world is unlocked. Now you can boost Magolor's abilities even further. The power of the fruit fragment has caused the maximum level of Magolor's abilities to go up. Oh, I see. Okay. So no new abilities, just the maximum power. Potential is... Oh, green fire turned into regular orange fire. At the altar. The tacos are forming together. Whoa. We get a giant apple. Alright, let's get to the altar then. And not go right into... No! Damn it. I should have. Fuck. Uh oh. Oh, this is. Wait. Please don't take too long. I should have just ended the video. What the fuck is this? Holy shit. Oh my god. This is the true dark Grand Doomer. Holy fuck. What the fuck? I'm sorry, this video is gonna extend too long. Nah, bruh. Okay, get me out of this. Okay, get me out of this right now. Yeah, chill with that shit. Yeah, chill with that shit. Hold up. Oh, it's the last stage already, though. Oh, wait, if that's the case. Huh. Nah, I don't wanna push it with this video's length. I could do the next video, I could have, like, say this boss battle, the final dark boss battle, and then like redo other boss battles. Yeah, I'm not gonna push it. I don't know how long this boss battle would be, if it'd be like multiple phases and all that shit. I don't wanna make this video like an hour long. I don't know how long this would be, this last stage is gonna be. But I'll save it for next video. MadMax signing off. Next time we'll face off against the dark Grand Doomer. See you next time. Magolor's Epilogue for